Students don't have to have any prior skills or equipment to join the Texas State Fencing Club.
You know, you can come in, come chill, do homework, but we also have fencing here for you. You can go competitive or you can stay laid back and talk to everybody and mingle.
Practices are held in Jower Center 3 times a week with professional trainers.
You've probably seen fencing in like TV shows or movies or anything like that, but a lot of that is dramatized. It's a lot more like a sport instead of like a martial art.
As a part of the Southwest Intercollegiate Fencing Association, the club competes against schools like Baylor, UT, and A&M.
We were the underdogs. We came out of nowhere showing up UT, Austin, and A&M. They were both more expected to win than us.
Hoping to hold the trophy for grand champions another year, these Bobcats put in the hours and continue to grow their program. For more information on how to join, check out the Fencing Club's Instagram page. For Bobcat Update, I'm Gillian Brooks.